let's take the roof off to these guys, the professional NABBA competitors for this year's Ireland's title. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these guys. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce once again Paul Byrne. Paul is actually the director of the World International Pro Division. And so I think it's befitting that he stands and tells you exactly what these guys are going to be doing this evening.
I've seen him earlier on, I just knew he was going to be a
fan. These guys, what we have here, phenomenal lineup. Thomas Brusnik, overall world winner on all day. Class 1 winner, 2012 world champion. Professional bodybuilder. Alistair Smith, second runner-up after winning this class, getting his pro card, stepped into the pro, second runner-up world championships last year. Tony Mount, what can I say? Tony Mount, guest post for here, went on, won his class universe, runner-up in the universe in one of the toughest lineups ever. Tony Mount, runner-up Mr. Universe. And of course, last but not least, this great man from Brazil, Charles Mario. Charles won the overall NABBA Universe. Won twice overall Arnold Classic champion. Now these guys are gonna go head-to-head in Ireland, on our stage. Let's lift the roof for them. I'll put you back to Nigel.
Thank you very much indeed. Now gentlemen, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you to leave the stage. I'm going to call you on individually for your posing routine. And then you will be doing your comparisons. But now we'll do quarter turns before you leave. Quarter turn to your right.
Green trunk to the ball.
Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. And now face the audience to a big round of applause. Okay, gentlemen, please leave the stage and I'll call you on individually for your posing routines. Gentlemen, could I have you all back on stage, please? And I'll hand over to Brian Robertson to do the comparisons. Thank you, Brian.
Thank you, Nigel. Right, gentlemen, no posing. Abdominals and thighs.
Number two all day.
A lat spread. Double bicep. Side chest, any side. Side tricep. Right, gentlemen, turn, face the rear curve. A lat spread from the back, showing hamstrings and calf. A lat spread. Double bicep. Right, gentlemen, turn, face the judges. Any most muscular pose?
Straight down there.
Right, gentlemen, just relax there for a moment. Charles, in between these two. On the other side. Next to Tony. Just all move up this way. Right, gentlemen. Abdominals and thighs.
Smooth it.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, the great class of here, let's listen to some noise. A last friend. Double bicep. Side chest, any side. Side tricep. Right, gentlemen, turn, face the rear curve. A lat spread from the back, showing hamstrings and calf. A lat spread. Double bicep. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, you can make some noise. Right, gentlemen, turn, face the judges. This is the final pause, ladies and gentlemen. Give them some noise. Any most muscular pause? Right, gentlemen, just relax and I'll hand you back to Nigel.
Thank you very much indeed. Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, would you just go to the back of the stage? And we won't be too long with the results, I promise you. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the result of the Pro Division competition. In fourth place, Charles Mario. Third place, Tony Mount.
Somebody clear, winner.
In second place, Thomas Barania. The winner of this year's NABBA Pro Division Ireland, Alistair Smyre. Ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation for all our professionals. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the show. Good night, God bless, and have a safe journey home. Thank you very much indeed.